And Brittany brought us some Christmas presents this morning, and one of them was a dog text calendar. Is that right?
Yeah, it's one of those tear-off everyday calendars, and each day it's a text from your dog.
That's amazing.
I love that. So we wanted to read a couple of them, and just literally a couple of seconds, we thought, let's do them as the drama llamas.
Yay! So do you want me to be the dog?
Sure.
Oh, you have to go back and forth on
it? Right, because they're exchanges.
That's what I meant by they were long.
Oh, gotcha. Okay, so how are we going to do this now?
I'm just going to go for it.
Okay, here we go.
I'll be the dog.
No, you are
stop.
A dog.
You're not a drama llama. Get out of there.
It's about him.
No, it's not. I'm leaving.
Oh, it works.
Sweet. All right, bark, bark, woof. Okay. I've made a list of goals that I'm going to focus on achieving.
Good dog. Goals are important.
Would you like to see them? Go to Hogwarts.
Hogwarts is not a real thing. Next.
Try to Pokemon.
Again. Pokemon? Not real.
Become a Ninja Turtle?
Dude. Pick something that actually exists.
Be a texting dog.
There you go.
Dog texts with the drama llamas? Oh boy. We've sunk a new low here, I think. All right. Another one. One more.
Are you going to bestow some profound dog wisdom on me in the new year? Give me a glimpse into your simple canine views of life and everything in it. He's not replying. Will you apply your native logic to my humanity and reveal something to me that I didn't realize about myself?
My buttholes.
What?
My butthole smells like...
Aren't you glad you came in this morning?
Right. My butt smells like burnt cheese. I can't.
Sorry, did you just say burnt cheese?
Look how bright Renee is.
My butt smells like burnt cheese. There, I said it.
But not like a drama llama.